Ladies and gentlemen, tonight is a fight for the ages.